Question 17 from code R2 asked from the chapter fluid mechanics from topic surface tension. In this question, a soap bubble is formed whose radius is given in the question, and question mein aisa pucha gaya hai, surface tension is also given, aur question mein aisa pucha hai, what is the pressure inside this soap bubble, theek hai, aur that pressure inside the soap bubble, you know, we know the formula, that is 40 by R, because soap bubble ke liye jo formula hoti hai wo 40 by R hoti hai, T is surface tension and R is radius of this bubble, theek hai, and which is, aur dusra question mein aage aisa bola hua hai ke which is also equal to, that pressure inside the bubble is also equal to pressure which is at the depth of Z0 from surface of the water, ठीक है ना, के surface of the water से अगर आप Z0 depth पे जाएंगे तो कितना pressure होगा, so we know that pressure in, at the depth H is rho g H, उन्होंने H की जगह Z0 कह दिया है, so we have to equate the equation that pressure is equal to rho g h, which is also equal to 40 by r, and we know the value of rho, which is 10^3, density is given, g is 10, h instead of h they have given z0, so z0 ki value find out karni hai, which is equal to 40 by r, and t is surface tension, which is also given, radius of soap is bubble is also given. After substituting the value of all given data, z0 comes out to be 1 centimeter, that is height is h, which is z0, height is 1 centimeter.